Oh, we look here, people. We got another one. Yep.
All right, Addicts, let's go ahead and try it. See how this is going to work. We're going to use this one first. Scale it right here. Belly. Under the tail. Bottom. Turn it over. It only costs $2 for these. I was coming out with the knife, started to drop it and caught it, and yeah, there you go. We'll cut right here behind this fin. We'll cut back at an angle to get all this meat here. I normally cut this bottom piece off too. Get it right here. We'll clean this out. We'll take them in the house and wash them after this. That was this one. Let's try this one here. For the price at a dollar and something for this, we can't complain. Should I clean that up more? Was that one? Let's try this one. All right, guys. This is the Fishing Addict. Just to let y'all know, I would recommend this one. This one cuts them open, but it's so thin that this bends. You can see that right there. This is the knife that I dropped that bounced off the dresser that come back and sliced me open and made me go to the hospital and get stitches. I'm on a blood thinner, so I ended up having to go get stitches. All right, guys, this is the Fishing Addict. These are Temu buys at $2 each. Just to let y'all know how it works. Let's get off here. I'll finish cleaning these fish. Y'all have a great day and keep them lines tight.